Gordon Central High School in 1996, and now I live in Hollywood.
That's me, Sarah Tiana. I was student body president my senior year in high school, and I graduated cum laude with a film degree from Georgia State University. But the smartest thing I ever did was pursue my dreams of becoming an entertainer. And after 8.5 years of hard work, I've become a well-recognized actress and comedian, with fans all around the world. I mean, you might be wondering how you could be famous, just like me. Well, you have to keep a strict, regimented schedule.
Every morning, I wake up bright and early after I get my beauty sleep. Miss Ratcliffe would be so proud of me. Then, to stay in tip-top Hollywood shape, I take a long hike to the highest point in the whole city. As far as I can tell, I'm only 2 chai lattes away from my goal weight.
Plus, a little fresh air never hurt anybody. I'm also a professional writer, so after my workout, I write my blog.
How do you spell butt face? Is it 1 T or 2 T's?
It's what we call in the biz, educational.
It's 2 T's.
Then I make a few phone calls to agents, managers, and comedy club owners to help market myself.
Hey, Kim, it's Sarah Tiana. Okay, well, I'll have this sweet and sour chicken and some wonton soup. Okay, see you soon. That's done.
All the famous comics do research, so I try to research all the best comedy has to offer every day.
How you feeling?
Pretty good. Say, have you gotten taller?
Have you gotten taller? I'm gonna use that.
Then I practice all my best jokes. What can I say? It's not a glamorous life, but it's the greatest thing that ever happened to me. Through comedy, I've been all over the world, from Iraq to Singapore, Japan, Guam, Kuwait, even Africa. I've worked with some of the biggest and best in the industry. I get to live a life that no one believed was possible.
But by now you should know that anything is possible. I mean, I was just a small town girl with big dreams and colossal ambition. I also always had a bottom locker, too. But whatever. I just want to say congratulations, Gordon Central, on 25 great years. It was an honor to walk those halls. Go Warriors!